with you. I think didn't we go like 2-1 like 4 or something?
Yeah, it was 2-1-4 I think.
21. Go.
And we reported for this, so.
Yes.
Yes, you did. Just to screw with people's side ratings.
That's
wrong. I don't know if that was just to screw with.
Well, that doesn't click. It just blew over.
Yeah,
red one.
We were hoping it would, but we didn't know how it would. I'm not a
bad production.
Yep.
That's the champion of homelands right there.
Go ahead.
It's about as good as that.
Find my one.
Mathematics. Mathematics. Bring me the mathematics. Stan, gotta start calling
a party here pretty soon. I think these sleeves are gonna.
Well, thank you.
Just like the bottom.
They are ultra pros. Oh, I saw. Especially
really?
There's like six players.
Yeah.
I haven't seen a land yet.
These have like been especially just degrading faster than other ones.
Yeah, so go ahead.
I mean, I don't shuffle the gentlest, but
so
it's a
fine place.
If you want me to keep it, that's fine. If you want me to
re-roll, I tend to enjoy like letting it hit the ground and like use the results. So.
Or also the main deck, so he's running like 7 copies.
I'll go first.
Okay.
With the judge.
Actually, I don't know.
What? Yeah, I shuffle.
No, you wouldn't be able to put it in.
Pieced out.
No, you can't run it. Has to have.
You can't.
I assume
in the list.
I assumed, but I didn't want to. Just guess.
All right, I'm gonna scry one if I keep this.
I have a comment.
Seriously.
Turk.
I'm not gonna keep it.
So true.
I haven't gotten a land yet.
Is this the same matchup as yesterday?
Okay.
Keeping.
Gets exiled.
Yeah,
I'm down 5.
You take 3.
Right.
16.
3 hands, no lands.
2 hands, no lands.
2 hands, no lands.
Don't worry, this one's the winner.
Scrap
your winner.
Temple.
A chicken dinner is not on the top of the list of things that I want to win, so I don't know why that expression is
real. Because
it rhymes. Oh. It doesn't have to be chicken, though. Winner, winner, tofu dinner.
18.
Go ahead.
It's true.
Winner, winner.
Just cut.
There you go, Ryan.
Six. Winner, winner, vegan pizza dinner.
Do I get a land?
I get one land.
Winner, winner, lands for dinner.
We'll see if I get a second.
Six sucks.
Not lands.
No lands.
Go ahead.
Hey! Where the guy is?
Just hanging back.
Counting
ways to pull this.
Easy game. Go ahead.
Okay.
One tater. Take one.
What? I'm just gonna walk right into this thing.
It resolves, and then.
Your turn. Deal it.
Do you want me to play open?
Either way, I can write it down or.
Piece of paper.
I'll just do this. All right. Go ahead.
Do I want that? This kind of sucks. I think I do.
Gain one.
Okay.
And pass.
Going to put a counter on Man Offense and have a fight.
Okay.
Take 5.
Your turn.
Second main.
Is this a different deck from last week?
Yeah.
Maybe.
I don't remember like
the turn.
Actually, I did play. I didn't play the temple. Oh, I didn't play the temple, but that's pretty.
Alright.
I'm just trying to get
Garnet.
Cards on it? 4.
Yeah.
So you said that
you
those
that?
Are
Ultra
Pros,
you
like their new ones
flash.
Or something?
No, these are Hypermats.
Or Haste?
You said there is a new one.
Well, there's Ultra Pros like his. They'll last a little longer than the shiny back.
Okay, I thought there was like some new, because this one looks,
oh, and it's
looks
so
like
so
a new type.
Oh, right, right.
Go ahead.
Like, I feel like those goggles could, like, open up and there'd be, like, eyes behind them, like, in a cartoon or something.
I thought they looked like a bra. Very uncomfortable.
I don't know, like...
What's wrong with this one?
Looks like it would just, like, clamp.
I'll block with one.
Alright. Second.
Yeah.
Oh.
Is that a black off or a board? Probably.
I can activate this first turn. Right?
You don't have to discard.
Right.
Oh, never mind. I thought you discarded
it. Summoning sickness.
Oh, do you get
it? No, because I saw two of them in there. So
oh,
I
gotcha.
Just got to pitch both of them. Go ahead.
So I better put some counters on. I'm confusing.
It's called Cabal Therapy.
Oh, that's right.
But you have to be smart.
Yeah, you have to name it first, then look right.
I'm still thinking.
Okay.
Nice.
Oh yeah.
There's blocks.
Oh, actually, will that depend on... If I stack this a certain way, will I be able to deal two to him if I do the damage first and then have the... Put the damage on the stack first and then have the destroy artifact the second?
So what mode do you do?
You have to pick the targets first, yeah. Before
so
even
I can't
resort,
pick
doesn't.
It. Okay, well, I'll kill that and have you discard a card.
Okay. So that works?
Yeah.
Destroy target artifact being the orbs.
Yeah.
And then like that would resolve,
mm-hmm.
and then the second one
no.
would happen.
You can't target him if he has orbs in play.
So
and they resolve top down.
So okay.
Go ahead.
I guess I'll return a creature card
that
I don't have. But that's fine.
I can destroy it.
Fight.
Anything else a man's done?
Okay.
Modes.
Tap that. So.
Oh, death touch.
The turn.
Oh, yeah, I think
okay.
I got through.
Make
it
nice.
Farm broth.
Yeah, that's right. Hangarback for four.
Mm-hmm.
I I guess I might as well blow him up. Since, I gain, what, 2 or 11? Creator's Claws off the top.
I guess I will.
You have 2 cards?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Tap out and,
I got
off 2 for a different time.
Okay.
Why is it all over?
This is main phase, though. And he has that stuff, so I'm not the best.
Oh, that might be a safe one.
Did I have to kill
2 beasts to live?
Angry the gods?
2 beasts to live.
2 beasts.
It's like, dude, 2 sprawlish for a double rest.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Move to combat.
Close. Doesn't get there.
Oh, pass turn.
So I misplayed and still got there.
EOT.
Sure.
Yeah.
Put a counter on one of them.
Yeah.
Let's go to this
trade.
Side.
I take 1 from this, 5 from that. I go to 3.
I was in there one time and it was like really small.
Yeah, I guess so. Look at it that way, yeah.
It was like worse lighting
than. That was a good turn.
Yes.
Yeah.
So
good for you.